welcome to today's video. Happy Thursday. Hope you guys are having a great week. Today we are going to be discussing a brand new product from Hourglass. Really excited to share with you guys my thoughts. I also recorded a demo so you can see the product in action. Really quick, I did just want to mention that this morning I got a new microphone for my camera. I have never used a microphone on my camera before, and I have to say the sound quality of my videos has been the number one piece of constructive criticism that I've gotten from you guys over the year, which I totally appreciate. So I'm really trying to improve the sound, make it a little less echoey. I would love for you guys to leave me a comment and let me know if this is any better. I can still tweak some things, but hopefully this is an improvement. So I would love for you guys to let me know. So today we are discussing a brand new launch from Hourglass. This is the Vanish Flash Highlighting Stick. And you guys probably know, I am a huge sucker for highlighters. I love a good highlighter. And anytime that a new one comes out from a cruelty-free brand that I trust, I want to get my little hands on it and try it out right away. So I ordered this last week on the Sephora website. Wasn't a cheap product. It was $52 Canadian. I would have loved to pick up a couple different shades to show you guys in person, but at that price point, I thought I would just start with one and see how it went. So I have been playing with this. This is not gonna be a first impressions. I did record a demo so you can see it in action. There are a few different ways that you can use this product. So really quickly, I just wanted to read you the claims. It says that this is a highlighter in a smooth, weightless texture designed to give you an instant flash of light. Bam. It says that it is a long-wearing, innovative formula that adjusts to your body temperature to blend effortlessly into the skin. And it says that soft focus technology creates a flash of light on the skin for a virtually perfect highlight every time. So as mentioned, this is available in 5 shades. I chose the lightest of the 5, which is in the color Champagne Flash. I'm a sucker for a nice champagne highlight. I am gonna just insert some pictures on the screen for you guys so you can see the other shades. So we have Champagne Flash, Gold Flash, Pink Flash, Rose Gold Flash, and Bronze Flash. So I think they did a really nice job of creating like a nice spectrum of colors and shades for a variety of skin tones. I think this lighter shade would work quite nicely on light to medium skin tones. The gold shade, just from what I can see online, looks to be pretty universally flattering. And then of course you have the rose gold flash and the bronze flash, which I think would be really stunning on deeper and darker skin tones. The packaging is quite nice. It comes in this sort of triangular mirrored stick. Now it does get extremely fingerprinty, as you can probably see. It is what it is. That's just the nature of the game with this sort of mirrored packaging. When you open it up, it does have a twisty little cap here, and you can dispense the product really easily. You can apply it directly to your cheeks, or you can take a finger and apply it that way if that's what you prefer. So there are a couple things that you can do with this product. I'm gonna show you a demo so you can see how the product works in action. So the first thing that you can do is just apply this to bare skin and mix it in with your foundation. I was a little bit nervous. Sometimes stick products are a little iffy for me and my dry skin. But this was amazing, you guys. It blended so effortlessly. I really do feel like there is some truth to the claim that it adjusts to your body temperature to blend effortlessly. This was not sticky or drying at all. It didn't cling to dry patches. It just melted into my skin. I was able to buff it out with my foundation brush and just blend it into my foundation very easily. And it left me with this beautiful glow. I absolutely love the finish that it added to my foundation and just the soft sort of luminous lit from within look that it gave my skin today. So I'm a big fan of applying it directly to the skin and mixing it in with your foundation. Now, of course, this is a highlighting stick and you can apply it directly to the high points of your cheekbones, down the bridge of your nose, center of the lip, all that kind of stuff. This is so pretty, you guys. Again, it just melts into the skin. It's effortless, it doesn't dry quickly, it doesn't cling to dry patches or settle into fine lines, it just melts. This is like magic in a stick, you guys. This is not sponsored. I purchased this myself. I am a big fan of highlighters. I have tried so many over the years. And this one, I have to say, is giving my beloved Marc Jacobs Dewdrops a run for its money. Still love this one, but this is just a little bit easier. It's in the stick form, you just swipe it on, blend it in a couple of seconds, and you're good to go. And I mean, you guys can hopefully see on the camera here, this has given me a really beautiful glowy highlight today. I Absolutely love it. As for wear time, this wore on my skin throughout the whole day. I didn't have any issues with it fading. The highlight for me stayed pretty bright and beamy. And of course you can build this up. I did a few swipes because I like a little more of an intense highlight, but if you want a really subtle sort of glow, you can definitely do that as well. You can just apply a little bit, just kind of like dab it and diffuse it with your finger, and it's just going to give you a little tiny bit of light. You guys, I love this product. I'm raving about it because it just, I love when I find a product that is like 100% yes, and this has become a very fast favorite, not just as a highlighter, but just as a makeup product in my collection. It very quickly became one of my favorite items. So definitely recommend checking this out. The downfall is the price point. It is $52 Canadian. You do get, how much do you get? 0.21 ounces. I do find that stick products, I tend to use up a little bit faster, but I don't know, you guys. I already have been searching online to see what color I'd like to purchase next because this is just, it's such a beautiful product. I love the way it applied. I love the way it wore. And I just think that there's a nice variety of shades for a variety of different people. I love it. It gets two huge thumbs up from me. And I hope you guys found this helpful. If you are looking for a really beautiful highlighter, I definitely recommend checking this out. I would love to know your thoughts on the Vanish Flash Hourglass Highlighting Stick. That's a lot to say. Let me know in the comments below if you have tried it. Let me know in general, what are your favorite highlighters? I always love hearing about highlighters. I love talking about highlighters. It makes my heart happy. If you haven't subscribed, I would love it if you did. I upload 5 days a week. Thank you so much for being here, guys. It really means the world to me. Take care of each other, and we'll see you soon. Bye.